Shall I start all over again? So welcome everyone. Yeah, this is our schedule for today. And first talk at 10 was canceled because speaker couldn't get a visa to EU. But it's a very interesting talk, and if you are into usability research, check out her work online. She did an internship for outreach program for GNOME and posted results online and wanted to talk today about that, but she is not here. So please check it online. Very good work. So we will start talks at, what time is it? It's about 10:30 with a crash course on remote and moderated usability testing from a speaker from GitLab. And we'll continue after that until 5 p.m., right? Is it until 5? Yeah, until 5. Also, we are going to have two interesting community events. Don't miss them. One at 12, introducing our community collective, talking about what we did during these 4 years, 5 years, and what are the upcoming activities. And one very interesting activity at the end of the day, tell to all your friends, it's called Pitch Your Project. So we expect developers to come here and pitch what they work on, and maybe designers can participate or join the team. If you're a designer, you can pitch your own work to developers, it's also fine. Yeah, and that's the schedule for today. Do you want to have a chat and discuss why you're here, what is interesting for you? Are you designers? Anyone is the designer here? Okay, we all are. We design software, right? Yeah.
Is that okay? Yeah? Thank you. Want to start?
Okay, so I can start. This is my first time at Fosden. I'm a mobile developer at a company called Testimo. We basically do IoT and general beacons. And I'm in this room because I'm interested in user experience, basically. I got into mobile programming that I started being interested in user experience. Yeah.
Cool. Thank you. So who wants to go next?
We have.
Yeah. Well, I'm Alexander. I have a Master of Computer Science and academic minor in human-computer interaction, so user experience and all that stuff. I'm doing usability testing for 19 years now. So I'm actually a researcher, practitioner, consultant, call me whatever. So because I'm a researcher, I'm here looking how the level of degree of knowledge is here and how to integrate all that stuff in open source software. I contribute to open source software, but of course as a developer. So I'm fascinated how that works, gives a design and usability.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of projects do you contribute to?
Telephone server Asterix.
Okay. Oh, okay.
I have my own GitHub stuff and all that stuff.
Okay.
That's very, very hands-on stuff.
My name is Sarah. I'm currently a UX researcher at GitLab.
Oh, yeah, we introduced you.
Thank you so much for coming.
There will be more people.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah.
You don't give away anything that you're going to talk about. Yeah, that makes
top secret. I'm Shanti. It's my first time in Poland. I am a graphic designer, and I want to see if
also. Thank you for coming. And Jan published a very nice master thesis online if you're interested in open source.
It's
any it was okay, okay. But it feels like PhD to me.
Very interesting.
What is the title?
Yeah, so the topic is usability testing in free and open source software. So it's basically like this guideline or document on like if you want, like if you're a developer even and want to like increase the usability or the design of your open source software project. It's like
Yeah, it's great resources.
There's
yeah.
also other, like for example, Jan Dietrich's like, or your bibliography of like design papers in open source software. So on the website we have like a lot more material.
On our website at GitHub and articles, check any resources. There are links to this information.
And all of you are very welcome to join. We're like a very, very loose and open collective. So, like, for example, I mean, Dimitri, who we met at the summit last year for the first time, like, I mean, basically everyone working at GitLab as a designer is also part of the open source design, and every designer or design-minded developer is kind of part of the thing. So we aim to be kind of like this umbrella
We have a newcomer. Would you introduce?
Two.
What's your name?
Sarkan Wolf. I'm coming from Amsterdam. I'm a software developer. This is my first day, so I'm, this is one of the interesting rooms that I want to attend.
Awesome.
Let's see how it goes.
Yeah, thank you for coming.
I'm also developing an open source project or trying to.
Okay. If you want, at the end of the day, you can pitch your project if you're looking for designers. If you look for design help, we have this talk at the end of the day at 4:30. So please tell us more about your project. Okay, my name is Victoria. I'm also a member of open source design community. I've been in UX research for the last decade. And my main interest is how do we make UX work in a distributed open source environment and cultural aspect of it. So that's why I'm here, and for last years here I heard so many interesting talks and ideas. So that's why I try to contribute by helping organizing this room. So you're also welcome next year if you want to help us. It's a very fulfilling job.